The makers of Salman Khan's Tubelight are hopeful that the movie gets a release in Pakistan, where the Bollywood superstar enjoys huge popularity. According to the buzz in film circuits, Tubelight, set in the backdrop of the India-China War of 1962, might not release around Eid in Pakistan. Amar Butala, Chief Operating Officer, Salman Khan Films and co-producer of Tubelight, said in a statement, "Salman has a huge following in Pakistan, which has only grown with the positive messaging on Bajrangi Bhaijaan. We hope to release Tubelight in Pakistan as well, and our efforts continue in that direction. But we respect the law of the land and judiciary if they decide otherwise." According to sources in Pakistan, the distributor for the film is still to be finalized. "Until yesterday, the distributor in our territory had not been finalized. We already have two major Pakistani films, as well as Pirates of Caribbean, Transformers and Mummy announced. There are limited screens and most of them committed for Eid programming. It's totally untrue that Tubelight is banned in Pakistan. In fact, it remains a much-awaited film." Satish Anand, a key distributor of Indian films in Pakistan, told INS over social media, "Tubelight, directed by Kabir Khan, dwells on the 1962 border conflict between India and China. Salman features in the movie with brother Sohil. The film, releasing later this month, also features a song by Pakistani singer Rahat Fateh Ali Khan.